In this video, we will create the curtain walls of the ground floor. And we're going to work from the top viewport for that. Curtain walls in VisualARQ can be created in a similar way as walls, so following straight paths or from curves. So we will just select this curve that we used for the ground floor slab, these two walls, and this other wall to isolate them and have a cleaner model. But first, I will stretch these two walls and now I can insert first a straight curtain wall. So I run the curtain wall command, I select some of these styles that come with templates, so we'll choose the single panel one, for example, define a height, and the alignment would be left. Now, for the curved curtain walls, I need to split this polyline into different segments. So I'm going to run the split command, select point, and we'll split it by this point and this other point that intersects with that wall. As a result, I get an individual polyline. I can hide the ground floor now, explode this resulting polyline, so I get the two segments that I can now use for creating curtain walls. But first, I'm going to rebuild them in order to get a curve with less control points that will generate a smoother curtain wall. So I'm going to rebuild it with this command. We can choose 6 point count for this case and 4 for this case. Now we can run the curtain wall from curves command, select any style, for example let's select the grid one, also make sure you have a height set to 2.7 and alignment to a left, and we'll select this curve and this other curve.